Sun semifinals, Sandusky Bay Conference 2020. Matches brought to you by Defense Soap, Defense Soap, Defend What You Built, and Barbarian Apparel, Conquer the Impossible.
Thank you.
Minute in, no score. Dawkins and Captain Allison gets it. Takedown two for Fort Clinton. About to make 45 seconds left in the first period. Going on the bottom of Edison. Mason Ellison, Fort Clinton, 36 and 20 years. Sloan rolling around, looking to get away. Maybe looking bundled is Allison. Whoa, 20 seconds left in the first. 2-0 Mason Allison. Caution on Sloan. 21 seconds to go. 2-0. Sloan comes up, switch, and he's gonna get away. 15 to go, 2-1. Back in hand, fighting hard. Shot attempt from Ellison. Short offense from Sloan. And here will come to end, 2-1. After the first. He will defer. Shadrick Sloan chooses the bottom. Sloan will start on the bottom here. Shadrick 2-1. Right up to his feet. Locking hands called by Ellison. Free move. Shadrick gets the reversal. And now it's going to be 4-2 after the locking hands point is awarded. He's got that boot and he rolls. Well, Shadrick Sloan good on top of this game. Minute 30 to go here in the second. Now Shadrick Sloan another roll attempt. Now he's got his hips in, he's got Elson flattened out. Stalemate is called by referee. Edison's coach had him on the table to ask about something. Remaining now, Shadrick Sloan.
two with that right leg boot in, hips in. Another stalemate hold, 9 seconds to go. Chad Sloan. Keep going dead. Third period. And Mason Elson's choice here. He's going neutral in the third, down by four. Slide by attempt from Chad Sloan. Fireman's carry. Into a high C and he gets the takedown. Chad Sloan now up 8-2. And he's back on top grinding. A stall call now, Mason Elson. Down 8-2 here. Gotta work on something on the bottom. Looking roll through till he's got it again. That's how he got the other turn, and he's got at least a two count. Maybe looking for more, and he will get the two. He's converted into a major now. Seconds left here. Chad Sloan got this one knocked up. What's going on, coach? He's got a near ball, making it 14-2. So Sloan's looking for the tech ball now. 25 seconds left. After giving up the first takedown, he has not looked back. Seconds remaining, and Chad Sloan is into the finals here at SBC. 14-2, major decision, and Madison keeps on rolling.
Go!
fight.